taking this train to El Paranzo?
Am I taking this train to what?
El Paranzo.
She says, are we taking this train to El Paranzo?
No.
No.
We leave the train at San Domingo. The next stop.
The next stop.
But this train doesn't stop at San Domingo.
This train will stop at San Domingo, old woman.
Don't shoot!
You know this, senor?
It was an accident.
Money, senor. 10,000 pesetas. Nice.
Do you take traveler's checks?
What?
Tickets. Hey, what's this, gringo?
It's a Euro Rover, old man.
Yes. Yeah. I am Argentine.
Everybody happy! Oh, la 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 la!
Rico.
Tell me, amigo, what's the meanest, nastiest, dirtiest El Hotel in town?
Yes, for two mean, ugly, gunslinging bastards like us to stay in for 2 weeks.
Ah, you want the hotel, Bastardos? It's a bitch. This is the manager. He's my best friend.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Bastardos.
You'll be in my hotel at 4 o'clock, you bastard inglese.
Thank you.
B&B for one night, Capitan.
Get your hands off my counter, you tourist filth!
I think I like this place. Make that 2 weeks. Color TV in every room. Jacuzzi. Two bars. Disco. Every Friday. Where's the disco? Except October.
I don't think I like this place.
I don't think I like you.
I don't think I heard that.
I don't think I said it.
I don't think. Therefore, I am.
Fire guns in the bedroom, eh? And no flashing of guns down the lavatory.
Hey, how come there's no soft toilet paper?
It's Hotel Bastardos. No soft toilet paper, Hotel Bastardos. You want a soft toilet paper? You go to Hotel Gay Boy. You're winging pumice. And another thing. You no set fire to the beds, eh? Good, 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 good. Okay.
Set fire to a bed factory if I feel like it. Hotel Bastardos. It's more like Hotel Unpleasantos. This toilet thinks everything.
No, Thursday. The factory's still there. I'll tie both these children to.
Excuse me, is this the road to El Paranzo?
Yeah,
and that's exactly where I'm going. Is that where you're going?
Yes, it is. Have a nice day.
Jerk-ups. What you got in those bags?
A picnic lunch.
I don't think I want to be on a sissy leading rein anymore.
No, neither do I.
Okay. God. Listen, you bastard horse. Do what I'm saying, or it's a kitty cat factory for you. Do you understand? Do you understand?
You know, blonde German guys with cute hips and leather pants.
Yeah, Nazi tattoos. Do me a favour, Shona. Get politically aware, why don't you?
Where do you want to go then? Venice? That's got a lot of art.
No, I've been there. It stinks. Do you know, they built it on a lake. Can you believe it?
It's got sand and it's got a sex life, Jackie.
Stroop, we go like a bunny, Shona. We've only been gone 6 weeks.
Well, Jackie, what is the point in coming to Europe and not getting laid?
Well, what about him?
Stroop, what a disaster.
Yeah, kind of guy who gives you crabs.
You okay?
He's passed out.
Must be Pommy.
I don't know where it is you're going, but I'm coming with you. And staying with you. Have you got any Mandy's?
Hey. Oh. I'm Jackie and this is Shona. What's your name?
What's this? Oh. Sorry, man. I just put cigarette and ash in that all over your duvet. Shall I clean it up with this?
No.
Oh. I know, I'll turn it over so you won't see it. Well then, I'm Paul. What's your name?
I'm Jackie and this is Shona.
Hi.
Oh, hello, Shona. What, you speak English, do you?
Oh, yeah, we're Aussies.
Oh, look, Wellard, look, can you cash a gyro? I mean, I've got this gyro, see, it's valid and everything, but, like, I couldn't cash it before the ferry went, right, because Julie, that's my daughter, Julie, right, set fire to my bag, man. Have you got any cash, have you?
Carlos.
Start the row. I went first last time. No, you didn't.
Did not.
You calling me a liar?
So, have we started yet?
Of course I have, you great tosser.
What? Start again.
You're calling me a liar?
Yes.
Well, then you're going to die.
Sorry about this, man. It's just, I've got this stomach upset. Just hearing my stomach means I've got to go to the toilet every 10 minutes.
Off you go then, Paul.
You're not going to drive off without me or anything like that, are you?
Oh, no, Paul.
Well, I'm just going to take these keys in case you're lying.
Let's make it about football this time.
Yeah.
Which football team do you support?
Watford.
Watford can't play to save their lives, amigo.
I agree.
Oh. Oh, well then I don't agree. I think they can play. They just need a new manager.
Yeah.
Anyway, you're going to die! I think...
What is it, amigo?
I think I'm getting a suntan.
No. Where's the bog? The bog.
No te entiendo.
El bogo.
Tienes pinta borracho.
Where's the bog?
No te entiendo. Nada.
You gonna eat all that food, are you?
Fuck off!
Oh, what? You're English? I'm Paul. Let's shake hands.
You're in trouble!
Yeah, well, it's not so bad now, because I've got a ride off these, Australian chicks. I think one of them's going to cash my gyro. That's them over there.
Which one's gyro?
I don't know. But I'm probably going to end up sleeping with one of them tonight. That one with the big tits and the money.
I think I'm a bit peckish.
Yes. This killing is hungry work, amigo. And you and I have not yet had our elevenses. Where's the packed lunch?
It's on the horses. Oh.
What do you mean we haven't got any food? Oh, BF, I'm absolutely starving.
Hey, have a rock cake, amigo.
I'm a matador, but I lost my driving license. Now I work up at abattoir.
So what you want to do? You want to come with us, do you? You could probably have the spare one, you know, if you want, I expect. Have you got any drugs?
I'm a mass murderer, I am.
That's cool, we've all got to be something. What sign are you, man?
Trouble!
Yeah, nice one, yeah. Look, I'll fix it all up, all right? I'll fix it all up, you'll be all right. You're definitely coming with us, all right? Okay, stay there, don't worry. And I'll have that, yeah? Shona, how are ya? Listen, I've run into trouble and he wants to come with us.
Well, if you ask me, it looks like a right deal.
Yeah, no more freeloaders, thank you. He might be a mass murderer, for all you know.
He is, man. But he's all right.
Look, the answer is definitely no, so give me the keys back.
Oh, look, no, come on, man. Look, he'll be all right, right? He's all right. Look, I swear. Look, on my daughter's life, right, I swear. I really promised that everything would be okay, right?
Hi, I'm Shona and this is Jackie. What do you do for a living, Trouble?
Take your clothes off.
Yeah, let's have a party.
Not you, him. Take your clothes off.
What did you just say?
Take your clothes off!
Take this poor little snake into your arms, and there it may find peace and happiness. Amen.
Amen.
Our Father.
Our Father,
which art in heaven. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses.
You just landed on our grave.
It's not my fault. I was thrown out of a VW. I weren't doing nothing, I was...
Shut up. Who sent you?
A bloke called Paul. He's a bastard.
Who are you?
I can't remember.
So, you're the man with no name?
Yeah, that's me. Billy Belfort. The man with no name.
In that case, we'll call you Trevor.
And I'll call you next week.
Not so fast, no name. We're not finished with you yet.
We want information.
Eh?
Have you got any sandwiches?
No.
What about biscuits?
No.
Crisps?
No.
Chewing gum?
No.
What about some cake?
What about chocolate cake?
With hundreds and thousands.
And no marzipan.
Look, I haven't got any food! I haven't got any sudden food!
Well then,
you're going to die.
Say your prayers, amigo.
Which one? I don't know any prayers.
Well, then perhaps you should have paid more attention in divinity class. You might have lived 5 minutes longer.
Wait! I know where there's a cafe!
Huh?
It's great! They specialize in food!
Trick.
Prove it.
Just there.
Come on, keep it going.
Keep calm, Julie. That's a very big bus. There could be 6 people in there. Jesus, if they only buy coffee, it's enough to pay the ground rent. Okay, let's give them a good time, you and me. I'll put on the music. You light the candle. What do they like? What do they like? Come on, come on. What do they like? The Eagles. Yeah. Everybody likes the Eagles. D4.
Welcome to. Come on! Oh, I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
Hello?
I just bought this.
Is that where the 10p's go then, is it?
Anywhere, sir. Anywhere. I kind of thought you might like this table. It's got the best tablecloth and view.
Ah. Can I drink this?
For sure. Can I join you?
Okay.
Are you on your own? That's an awfully big bus to be driving around on your own. I kind of thought there might be some others.
No. Listen. What I think we should do is you and I should talk. Just talk. Sitting here until they've finished, you know, the business. Whatever.
Look, Jackie, I've had enough. I mean, if I so much as see that pull me again, I'm going to be sick right over the back seat, and that's for real.
Look, if you really want to get rid of him, why don't you dump his bag and we'll drive off?
Good idea. Oh, Jesus. Might as well do it properly while we're here.
Yeah, you'll be doing him a favour.
Boom. Oh, Jesus, Jackie, look.
Uh-oh. Looks like take your clothes off time.
Yeah, and he's got a couple of pals with him as well.
Right. Oh, come on.
this dag out of petrol. Right, what do we do? Quick, my ladies! Oh, Jesus, don't these deserts make you want to piss a lot?
Hello?
Look! It's them bastards what threw me over the cliff!
Hi, guys. Can I make you a cocktail?
Whiskey. And steaks.
Okay, two steaks. Wow. Two steaks coming right up.
Wait. Make that four. Each. Six. Eight. Ten.
Oh, come on, guys. 10 steaks each. Are you joking?
Do we look like comedians? What do you call a man with his ding-a-ling and a piece of melon?
I don't know.
Christopher. See what I mean? Now get the steaks, amigo.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Paul.
Paul who?
Paul, can you cash a gyro or have you got any mandies? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, look, here comes Trouble. Hello, Trouble. How are you, man?
You bastard! Where's those women?
Oh my God, Shana! The rapist's killing Paul!
Oh, that's a blessing.
Okay, so you're going to send a squad car around. Uh-huh. Okay. Would you mind waiting until they settle the check? Thank you. Have a nice day. Hey, take it easy, guys. I don't have a fight license.
Where's your bastard women?
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
So I couldn't decide whether to have blue or green, so I got both. Because I thought that if you're drinking, like, rosé, you don't want to have to look at a pink tablecloth, right?
Where's them bastard women?
Personally, I don't care about the color of a tablecloth. The most important thing is to relax and just get along with people.
Where's them bastard women?
I think it's time to move on.
Hey. John Paul, George and Gringo. Ha 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 ha